Would you like to follow the CBT page?
No, I'm interested.
So that was depressing. Unfortunately, the Center for Deep Thinking thinks a lot, perhaps too much, and we came up with a rather inward-looking tweet, which was pretty irrelevant with our targeted audience. So what we did is we went back, we thought what we did wrong, and we decided that the action points we needed to take were find five or so relevant to organizations doing similar work, enter their conversations, engage with their conversations, and use their networks to further our message. The tools we used were TweetDeck and Spike. Reason being is that you could do research on existing conversations and find out who's tweeting what and where. That helps us. As well as we thought we would share our relevant research reports with other organizations, invite them to our discussions, hoping that when they do their discussions, they invite us, so thereby broadening our scope of potential viewers and people to engage with. So we came up with a new tweet, and we tweeted it back at our audience.
Would you like to share our tweet with your friends?
Definitely.
Would you like to follow our page?
Oh, sure. It sounds very interesting.
Would you like to click on the link to read more about the report?
Oh, yes, definitely.
So.
That looks very interesting.
So, mission successful. We engaged our targeted audience, and the takeaways from this exercise was that we were consistent. As I said, we engaged with our audience. We also would like to reply to as many tweets or people who tweet to us. And we impressed upon our management to spend a bit more money and open up a communications department and dedicate one or one and a half people to communicating our messages. Thank you very much.
Wow, really?